again. What? I don't know what I was supposed to do. Didn't I? I did this. What do I do? Talk to you. Okay. What am I supposed to do here? How do I get there? Supposed to be doing right now. Oh, what's that? Melee defense, S. No. No. Oh! I remember now. I had just got my room. I'm supposed to, like, take a nap or some shit. Okay, I don't. Alright, I don't think that was it. Look at my map. Can I place a marker there and go there? I can. Alright.
Operator to 9S.
This is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate.
Okay.
End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other
Start
androids.
Fishing?
We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Okay, well, since I have something to do, I'm gonna take that marker off. Just take that right off. Take it off. Okay. Put it here. Fucking cats are fighting now. God. Fucking annoying. Jesus. I could see you going this way. There's something over here. Wasn't I over here before?
Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground.
That's pretty cool.
So 2B, Those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
Can I jump in there? No, I can't. What was that? Oh my god. These fucking cats, yo. Wait, what the hell? Wait, did I? Fucking way back. God. Wait, no. What the hell? That's why I need to pay attention. Fucking backtracking where I should be. All right. What? Can I climb faster? Is that an option? Okay, it's taking a while. Oh my god. God. So is it this ladder? Yeah, it is. The hell? Yes, it's totally not spooky. It's dead silent here. Look at that. This fucking... Oh my god. This thing on my map, it's bothering me now. How do I get rid of it? Shit. I don't know how to get rid of it. Fuck! Oh, there it is. Are the robots having a party? What's going on here?
What are those?
Okay.
What the?
Wow, this is weird.
Let's be happy together.
Okay.
Together.
I have mail. Talk to you? What is that? It's just a flower. I don't think I have any money right now. I remember spending all the way back at that desert place. To the access point. I can see it on my map. Okay. find a way to get to that.
Where does this corridor lead?
Don't worry about it. There we go.
We're getting resistance signals from that building over there.
Where's the access? Oh, there it is. Quick save. And check my fucking inbox. Remember that message I sent you about Jupiter fortune telling? I had girls already do it for me, and I got the worst ring possible for health, work, and love. Well, you suck. But then that's when I realized something. That stuff is a bunch of occult crap. Of course it is. I forged my own destiny, blah, blah, blah.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take.
Wait. Get that. Why can't I open these? Can I jump over? Can I jump through? How the hell? Do I have to jump on this? I do. Okay, I see. Shit! Awesome. Where's that thing at? Hello. Dangerous beyond here. Broken. Danger.
Let's dance.
What is that? What?
Let's play.
Where are my weapons?
Let's play.
These machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
Are you sure? My weapons aren't even on me. Alright, I'm gonna quick save here, just in case. Oh, fuck, I can't. Wait, what is that? I saw something that says circle. Oh? Oh shit! Can't I use my goddamn pod thing? Oh my fucking god. Okay. Shit. All right, escape off. keep shooting. Oh fuck. Oh my god.
We can rest easy now, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's this? Some kind of crystal?
Analysis. It is a core fragment from the machine life form. It is similar in structure to a plant cell.
A plant cell?
Is there a roller coaster coming by?
What's this?
Analysis. It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Can I get in?
Humans sure are strange creatures.
I want to get in. The fuck do I get in? Oh, oh god.
Hey, 2B?
What?
People who know me well usually call me Nines, so...
Oh.
So what do you think?
Okay.
I mean, if you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay. All right.
Aw. I'm good. Auto heal? That's... All this auto stuff can only be used on easy, right? Oh shit. Is this from the trailer I saw? I feel like it is. It is. Oh my fucking god.
Don't say anything about a machine like this.
All right, shooting it doesn't seem to work. Oh wait, kinda it does. Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, that was great. That was gonna happen if I got close. Oh fucking shit! Oh my Jesus. Okay, stay calm, stay calm, stay calm. Hey, Oh, fuck, shit. I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is fucking crazy. Okay, I need to keep the auto lock on. I mean, not auto lock. Lock on. Whoa, what is this? What? What?
It's trying to hack us. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well. Tubi!
What in the blue hell?
Beautiful! Beautiful! I must be
beautiful! Those look like corpses!
What is this bullshit?
Seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They are dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now. Lock on one time. This shit goes to hell. No!
Oh my fucking god.
Hot!
Affirmative.
Go!
Jesus Christ.
Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries.
Is that what you were doing?
Scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh.
The fuck was that? Jesus. That was incredibly stressful. Is that it?